Pretty Maids All in a Row is a 1971 American sexual attractiveness movie that, directed by Roger Vadim and produced by Gene Roddenberry, starring Rock Hudson, Angie Dickinson, and Telly Savalas.